The glorious community of Windows Never Released is created where there was enough users on YouTube. It started on 2008, and powered in 2016 with WNR-Discord. This is an December Windows Never Released speech. How does the year of non-Windows mockups acceptance started? Back when NPTUNE98 created OS mockups. Then YAZANOO16 created its own OS mockups 1, and a preview of episode 2. After that, comes nothing. OpenRAIN 502 rok head to do the OSM. The 2020 should be good. This year, Fian release OS i program mockup compilation, just to delete all of his VNR works in same year. FAUTHD released OS mockups videos. Ever wonder which videos is still public? Neptune Windows mockups, Chromatic Eternus and David did the OSM. What Spionclear did during this year? He joined the OS mockups trend as far as May 2020, naming his new mockups video just OS mockups, following Windows Never Released 6, birthday special. It got 1700 views, which is very big. Considering WNF was bigger than the personal VNRs. Sure it is the ultimate Windows Never Released episode that Spionclear even created, as the number 7 ceased to exist. It is the ultimate showcase of 2020. Or was it? The Pro version just got released, back before the school for 75% of VNR creators. OS Mockups Pro is 23% fatter, 55% cooler. And have 8K QLED display. It gone overpowered, but only got 700 views. It's just an roaring operating system mockups video. OS Mockups Pro is an supreme episode created. This is the best OS Mockups Spionclear ever made. Or was it? Now after people watched OS Mockups Pro, the collaboration was announced. The OS Mockups collab is released, but got 300 views. But wait. That's not big deal, quality matters more than views. The only thing that's changed is everything. It's the most advanced OS Mockups ever in terms of unification. Oh wait, OS Mockups Pro Max could be released on this year, or maybe on 2021. But Spionclear could release an OS Mockups Pro Max, and it could be as big as OS Mockups Pro. And that's the Spionclear's roadmap to OS Mockups trend. 2020 is an year of OS Mockups, and Spionclear may name the mockups back to Windows Never Released. Despite 2020 being the bad year for the whole world, or maybe for Windows Never Released community itself. It's safe to say it's an productive year for OS Mockups. It's an good year. The community saved Fion Design's legacy. We found out the new good users, like Andre Campos and Marcugen Rep. Many experienced users didn't give up, and still uploading episodes of nice mockups. Even if shocking conflict appeared, they still serving without problems, and even joking around at their free times. The year 2021 should be greater. Major awesome creators should put efforts to make the following year as the great year. That means, no conflict, don't isolate yourself, and the opposition.
Same kids that ruling Windows never release search pages. It's impossible to find and old or by searching Windows Never Released on YouTube without looking at us and 54,800 Windows Expert. Mockup Man. Their videos is just repetitive. Arson and Mockup Man won't stop if their videos is popular. The following creators which their videos are also popular is D. Medino, Windows, N.E. Van, Yaroslav, Vova, Serg, Vladislav Fesco. The Golden WNR creators is Nermilcat and Neptune98. It's not that easy to find them. You have to search directly. It's okay for you because you could already know Neptune98. But an late 2000s kid could not care about this creator, as it's too late to re-establish any leadership and the former glory. Their motivation to do Windows never released as like in mid-2010s, has been lost, and it's unlikely to be returned. The things that is considered Mindarian, just stays. And the other things that was considered Mindarians, are called Chromaticon, Arsonian, and Nebulian. Let's first face with the United Mindarian situation, shall we? It's evolved. But it's not realistic yet, somehow. It's evolved in terms of the spread. More WHWNRVs, more views. Ironically, Windows for Normies video got 160,000 views. Unironically, a lot of videos containing repetitive screens are released. See the Mindarian evolution. It could be considered differently. I think about such a thing. And I uploaded an video and called it Mindarian Descendants. Nebulians is untraditional but marginalized Mindarians consuming update 5 or based kits. Chromaticons are elitistic about the rest of Mindarians but on the scene they are an progressivists and giving some hope. They are socialists done in the artistic way. They have a nice cooperation with their teammates. Arsonians are portrayed as a joke. They are credited as the reason of the failure of Windows never released videos. My next words is golden. Don't say that they isn't written. Timeline before 2017 are considered as an utopia by me. If we don't take action to make Windows never released good enough, there would be no utopia or heaven for fictional Windows versions makers to be exist again. It was called after Windows Never Released claimed dead on 2017. Who posted Windows Never Released videos under Windows Mockups name? Neptune Windows Mockups. Even his name called like that. Nermalcats WNR12 is still also called as Windows Mockups. SWKWO21 released its own Windows Mockups guest 2 episodes. Forest Whispers also made Windows mockups, also 2 episodes. I didn't found out more people's making videos under the Windows mockups names, but I also didn't found anyone ruining its reputation.
I found Windows never released Tingus by watching Neptune 98 WNR series, then it yet to found Windows never released videos by other creators. Sir, some of the said videos called Big Ringy. But these videos existed as WH why not? I didn't remember it if you watched Nermalcates or RN or Traveling Tardis or some randoms. Ten Mindarias Windows History with Never Released Versions. It is a 20-minute long video, so I'm interested in that video. It is just like, really, you can do that. This video is an alternative reality, showing what Windows called Bibin. If Microsoft treats Windows as Encarta, or as we just like to prolong Windows living. It was a unique Windows never released experience. That was happened back in January 2016, okay. Not much better was a period back then, you could watch mindre YouTubers video, or some other rare funny WNR videos. IT got updated several times. And you it is set with the fact that several kids somehow jettison things from Mindaria's videos. That was some kind of template with a sound pack. IT was in Mindaria's Windows never released kits. Some kits would be well known soon after 2016. First one I'm gonna talk about is Abroni. Windows supporter is one of early Mindarian kits adapter. This user spreaded false Windows histories. Like for Windows 7 as an example, with Vista, NT, 95, XP, and whatever else. Emirhin Kayan putting cartoons on WNRS frequently. Emirhin Kayan also had SBW-134. I forgot who is BW-134. Arek is was a fast content maker. Fast and interesting as I found. Arek is sometimes applied WNR on his per day, make 12 days in a row. 87 episodes well made 10 deleted to lost popularity. They also seen to Minecraft kids IT was Gabgamer and Santucci. Gabriel Gamer 580 WNRS have released 10 deleted. He's still popular. He is chromatic. Santucci wasn't interesting for the first 50 episodes, but he learned. He did even interacted by giving some ideas in WNR 69. 72 episodes well made 10 deleted to lost popularity. But 6000 views under Windows inversions gives an illusion of former glory. Luigi 2012 SM64 was an Mindaria's kits consumer. He had his own concept about 22th century with Cubic Microsoft logo in 2120. My interaction probably started with Arsenis WNRS. I found Roblox guy and Dima Dino will lurking and giving ideas. I become well known after an Mindarian WNR conception Windows never released Starimotic Silish conception, and for the operating systems Mockup Kit Plus.
You know someone else talked about European state is the position is bad indeed. But consider this community wasn't existed until back in 2016. We barely interacted with each other. It could be always toxic. Today's things are too recent. As like Santucci's attempt to cancel Spion Clear Benny Spion Clear from Chromaverse and the mockups server and basically troll Spion Clear in another server or PTA quitting Nebulian side. 2020 is just generic for the community that gotten into chaos. There is just a plain generic debate and controversies. Any weapons that are used in 2010s. Are poorly used now and even rarely than before. Sure, Santucci used some images without context as an attempt to make opponent S angry, but it's a poor attempt. But Ornate is overpowered. Have multiple ways to damage opponents through RDS, community post and whatever was happening OS mockups wiki. Santucci have to better be some kind of test. This year is known for an server which known for being destroyed, just gave up at version 11 for server dedicated of Arsen 54800. Arsen 54800 minuti S server edits on history with RDS, betrayals. Anarchy, but every time it got destroyed, it's recreated. Such an cycle continued until version 11. Arseni just got lazy. It's pointless to create a version 12. Why bother to try? If anyone anti-Arsenia could destroy it yet again. Unbetrayal for unbetrayal and shocking invasions just to stop competitors to bother. Could this ruthless productivity of Windows never released content makers? It's a big no-no. Such unchaotic behavior and anarchism is not how to save the community. Experienced users like Ornate and Santucci failing to get the community to the track that leads to victory. The PHRase Novo et Uroso Zabito Staro is well known in Russia. Something that happened in 2020 is well forgotten continuation of big 2010s conflicts. There was a unique legal conflict between Fusoxide and Cosmos Queried that actually won't happen again. The war between Aeroians and Minderians isn't gone but transformed to a cold war. Except nobody cared about Minderians and whatever left from Minderia's fandom. Also, Joe whatever Santucci said in that quote, it's kinder means me of a mid-meno 2019 skirmishes. Conflicts with Chromaticans are happening again, so guess they are at it as it was in the last year. The reason of them to go against me was trivial, but it happened done last year. Bait sparked on this year. Make it stop. Is it too hard to make it stop? Final thoughts. Windows never released content creators are celebrating its 12th anniversary. 2020 could be better. But that fear of what it is. Don't be distracted by dramas and don't distract others. And don't be cringy. Please learn from independent users. Ilike tu ed an post script uno. No. Chromaticans is not an Soviets or Chinese. Read the speech carefully. 2. Brony is an grown-up My Little Pony fan.